Hello, the guys are Archery16. In this video,
hey,
I've got
going?
Another Forza Horizon 2 sound and speed test. Ain't done one of these in the world, and this is on the Mitsubishi Lancer Evolution with a top speed of around 204.9 miles an hour, 205, and with 604 horsepower. This is no engine change at all, but it has got a drivetrain swap to a rear-wheel drive from a all-wheel drive. So, without any further ado, let's get into the test. So basically what you saw me do in the test is do an anti-lag trick where you hold the clutch, accelerator and the brake at the same time, which gives it the normal rev, and then you let go of the brake and it edges forward and gives you a higher rev, which gives you basically the feeling of an anti-lag, which I saw on YouTube and thought I might try out and put it in the video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, smash that like button, and as usual, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.